Linda. Welcome back, everyone. Alright. Let's make some tambulitsa. Simple. How many come about? 80. Alright. Who's getting up here? Oh! Got all kinds of uppity things going on over here. Too close. So we're gonna handle him with our big boy here. We're just gonna go clear the area. Why not? He gets a buff after he gets, oh yeah. Alright, just clearing some dangers away from our base. That Yudi is dangerous. Hello everybody! I've never seen those before. Interesting. You know what? We'll take the hide. Belts away. Starting to get a good level of time, which is nice. Bullets are good, so we're gonna go to Tranks. 44 Tranks, that'll do it. I was hoping to get the Keyblade sword out and about. Out in the boot. Before we made our trip. We should be in over pretty soon. Come on, buddy. It's about 194. Not bad. We do have to start checking our Argentavis up there. Because she'll start laying eggs. They won't be obviously fertilized. But the eggs are less, which means we can start getting kibble. So we gotta keep an eye out for that. What are we missing for? Oh, we're missing. Yeah, we might have to look for. Yeah, I'll probably have to lose more metal. We got to lose more metal. Which, as we have learned, is really effective when you pair them up with the Argentavis. This guy's 163. This guy's gonna be a higher level just right out of the gate. Not major. And then we're gonna start our run again. Really want to get to the brood mothers. That's my goal. That's our overall big goal, is to get to the brood mother and have the ability to actually fight her and kill her. Can't make it out. Okay. Alright. Do you have mail if you know? Mail. Oh. I feel like, yeah. Obviously, we're not gonna mate those two together because one is a really, I think that one started off as a little 80. Spikes and everything we need. Yep. That's a boogie. No red drops, right? We're also gonna check for games real quick. Okay, let's see what you are. Oh my, why? Like they're capping out at 90 over here. Which obviously is not what we're looking for. What do we got? Big head in the way. Anything I wanted. And that's just hilarious. The respawns on some of these things now are getting 125? We'll take a 125. That's the best one we've seen. $125 is gonna be okay. Anything $125 and above, I guess. Usually I do $135, but and above, but $125 is gonna have to hold it down for now. Please stop pushing. But we got one of the teams we need. We need a female version of these guys. I like it that you're gonna go ahead and heal. Because it doesn't affect your torpor. It helps me tremendously. I don't know what the torpor is gonna be like on this guy. Go to sleep, little guy. Go to sleep. Now, when we go into battle with him, he's gonna have to have tons of food on. All right, let's just take some of you. Actually, we'll take some of you. How well that does. That's it? ?2%? That should be his food of choice. Looks like we're gonna run into more issues. Narcotics? Oh, we were. Oh, I guess. Okay. Easy to make, though. I don't think he's gonna have. I think the torpor is gonna run out before he. And he's eating that much that quickly. We might have to put a lot of people on. Gonna probably have to put a lot. Yeah, because he might stop taming. Because we don't have enough. You lying. He's getting that little bit of mount with prime meat, which is what is it is supposed to have. See? Okay. Just kidding. Like the Spino, we're gonna have to watch him a little bit. Oh, yeah. Especially because that meat, this is supposed to help tame him faster. As you can see, he's just which is fine, we have other meat to give him. I'm not terribly worried about it. But it doesn't mean the team's going to last longer. We're going to have to babysit this one. Now, when he goes into heal mode, so he basically, the way they work is their healing ability is tied to how much food they have. And so, what'll happen is, when you activate his healing, and you can do it like auto-healing, where it automatically takes off, he's going to go through a lot of food. Which, you know, isn't necessarily a bad thing. You just gotta, before you head to the boss, you just load him up with tons of, you know, an inventory full of food, and so he can, you know, keep going, but. It just dropped. It's dropping now. So let's go for the blue first, and then we'll go for the blue. Keep an eye on the data. Thank you. Send it. Okay. Okay. We got some. That was worth picking up. But both of these picks are, wow. So you can see the difference in even Ascended, right? So this one has a durability of 214 with a damage of 49. This has a durability of 409 with a 487.3% damage. Obviously, this one not better than this one, and they're both Ascended. They're both Ascended is the top level of gear for those that didn't. I think it goes Ramshackle, Apprentice, Mastercraft, Ascended? Journey. Well, Primitive would be white gear, your baseline. And then I think it's green is Ramshackle, then Apprentice, then Journeyman, then Mastercraft, then Ascended. So Ascended obviously is the best that you can get. The downside to Ascended here is that it really takes a lot of ingredients. This one, not so bad. The Ascended Metal Pick, not so bad. We'll have to, we can make that pretty easily. But some of the high-end armor, stuff like that. That stuff gets crazy. We're not wearing any feet. I just realized we're not wearing any feet. I get away with that. I guess I can. What up, Goose? How you doing, bro? Yeah, we're gonna put some narcotics. We're gonna dump some narcotics in there. We're gonna have to get some narcotics. Nothing wrong with that. Could use a couple myself, probably. Any word back on the job? You know what? We have a lot of advanced bullets now. We could actually bring out our what uses advanced bullets? Simple bullet. Okay. Use the simple bullets or the advanced bullets. Oh, I bet it's one of the turrets or something like that. Gel, electronics, absorbent substrate. That's the that's gonna be. Yeah, I have it. Yeah, you need the. Chemistry batch, which we're trying to get. Slowly but surely. You going back down? Yeah, let me know how that goes. Let me know how that goes. Hopefully it goes really, really well for you. Alright, we need some more...